Tina, the vote has started here at the Rosario Almario Elementary School. This is the first district of Tondo, Manila. The voting started late, Tina, around 7:31, because the PICOS machine suffered a minor snag, according to the BEI. The thermal paper that was fed into the PICOS machine, they said, was a bit thick. So they had to call the technicians to fix this. After 20 minutes, it was fixed, and the voting started. But now, another delay is being experienced by the voters here, because as you can see, may I just show you the inside of this classroom, where there's a famous voter expected to vote here. The senior citizens were the first to be accommodated and be given the ballot, the ballots, because they're given the special privilege. But from what we understood a bit earlier, there was a separate, there should have been a separate line for the senior citizens and the ordinary voters. So most of the voters now are queued outside. They were telling me earlier that it's a bit not really frustrating, but they really have to wait for their turn and wait for the seniors to cast their votes. Tina, one of the first voters was this is this old man. It has taken him about 15 minutes now doing his ballot. So the voters outside this precinct is are patiently waiting, and we're trying to coordinate with the BEI, because they have asked us to ask the BEI if there's going to be another line for the other voters, so that the voting can be facilitated. There's no report yet on any violence, vote buying, none of that sort yet. What we're waiting for, what we're eagerly awaiting for, is the voting of a famous voter in this precinct, 0060A, and he is incumbent Mayor Alfredo Lim. He is listed as voter number 71. He is not expected to line up at this precinct. This is on the third floor of the Rosario Elementary School, so he's not expected to line up to vote, because he's a senior citizen, Tina. He's 83 years old, so we're waiting for that. In the meantime, voters are anxiously waiting for their turn to be. There are about six more senior citizens to cast their votes, so a little bit more waiting for these voters. Tina?
Thank you very much.